So I've added some dead batteries to the back there, just to put some weight over the back wheels. That's going remarkably straight. That's unusual for my builds. Pizza box, four CDs or DVDs. I'm using 3D printed hubs, but you can use bottle caps taped or glued onto the CDs. Bicycle spokes for the axles, and because it's so lightweight, I've got those batteries at the back. They're dead batteries, they're just there to add weight.